We've been working in collaboration for Revit in terms of the shared use of the model between ourselves and Fentress. And then we've been using the A360 team site to communicate holistically to everybody.
In Revit, we're able to have the cloud synchronization. The whole team can see what's going on. Then if they're using the little messenger feature, they can also communicate, hey, I'm about to touch this, can you let go of it? Or, you know, by the way, I did, in fact, intentionally move this piece. It wasn't an accident.
If I message them straight in Revit through the communicator, I know they're going to get that message because they're in Revit and they're focused on their task in Revit.
A360 has allowed us to have a collaborative design team.
Whether I'm 5 feet from somebody or 2,000 miles away, the interaction is the same. We're able to further the design. We're able to come up with more designs, weed out issues, and continue forward.
We might be on the phone with each other and able to see that if we move something over a foot, what is the impact of that move? That's made us have a team that isn't handing things off back and forth, but instead is working truly collaboratively on all the design solutions.
We have invited others to use A360, the consultants, the clients, the contractors, to be able to look at the models. They're able to understand it and see the project, and therefore they're feeling more included and that their comments are being addressed.
We can get in there, zoom in, find the thing we're trying to talk about, make the comment right there, get onto a collaborative place where people can see those comments, and they can see it in 3D.
We've been using technology to essentially be instantly up to date between the two offices and be able to really, truly collaborate.